I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, iMater News.
I'm Melissa.
And I'm Nico.
And this is your iMater News. Tomorrow, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders will be having their writing FSA.
Band is hosting the Chipotle fundraiser on Wednesday.
Next week, Thursday and Friday, iDrama will be putting on the production of In the Heights.
Stay tuned for Emily and Amaya.
Good morning, iMater Knights.
I'm Emily.
And I'm Amaya.
And welcome to your Senior Corner.
As senior year is coming to an end, we have a lot of events coming up. The senior barbecue will be March 22nd.
Grad Bash is on April 13th.
The college acceptance field trip will be on May 4th.
Prom is on May 11th.
And graduation will be May 31st. And shout out to Ms. Avol for keeping us updated.
Students, every week we will be highlighting those of us who have been accepted into a college or university. So don't forget to keep turning in your acceptance letters to Ms. Campos.
Stay tuned for more.
Go Class of 2018!
And there's your iMater Sports. Tomorrow, track has a Crusader Classic MS Invitational Track Meet. Girls flag football have a game against Girl City. Girls varsity softball have a game against Matter Leagues. And that's all for iMater Sports.